introduce this brass quintet, the Quintetto Senza Nome, and Lynn Caron will give you some more information about it. Thanks for being here.
Good morning and welcome to our performance. Playing with us here today, we have our trumpet, Bill Warfield, and Matt Ragsdale. On bass trombone, we have Dale Turk, and on tenor trombone, Leonard Walworth. I'm Lynn Caron, I'm playing the French horn. And just like the theme of this art exhibit is timeless, so too is our selection of music, which will span four centuries. So we are starting with a piece by Praetorius, written around 1600, Lo, How a Rose Air Blooming. And if you grew up as a Minnesota Lutheran, you sang it in church. And then we're going to jump forward 200 years to hear the version of Johannes Brahms on the same theme. So I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.